Non per me. Io sono abituato a veder morire. Con la più grande disinvoltura accompagno amici e nemici al camposanto, ma mi sembra quasi impossibile che la morte debba colpire proprio me. Che muoiano gli altri, è naturale, che debba poi morire io. Io che sto così bene di salute, che mangio con appetito. Oggi parlo, penso, ragiono e sragiono, domani debbo chiudere gli occhi e lasciarmi aggiustare come una salacca in una cassa funebre più o meno dorata. No, non può essere. Eppure è. La vita somiglia ad una cambiale. Alcuni, fortunati, l'hanno a lunga scadenza, altri no. Io non ho potuto sapere a quale categoria appartenga, ma ammesso pure che mi trovi tra i fortunati, da qui a 40 anni avrò fatto i miei bauli. E quel che è peggio con la morte bisogna lasciare ogni cosa. Gli antichi mettevano in bocca al defunto un obolo. Caronte voleva essere pagato. E poi il denaro non è mai soverchio. I moderni, che non sono superstiziosi e se ne ridono del tartare o barcaiuolo, non mettono in bocca al defunto neppure un soldino. I marenghi restano in casa, e la famiglia, dopo pochi giorni di lutto stretto, li divide con lo Stato, il quale, con la leonina tassa di successione, si è solennemente dichiarato primo erede di tutti quelli che lasciano qualche cosetta mobile o immobile. Ciò non è me impensierisce. Io nulla lascio, perché nulla posseggo. Non ritorno nudo in seno alla madre comune per decenza e perché un abituccio costa poco. Anzi, debbo dire la verità. La morte non mi fa paura per la semplicissima ragione che quando essa viene, io me ne vado. Mi fa invece paura la vecchiaia. Noi tutti ci auguriamo di vivere 100 anni e saremmo capaci di tentare ogni cosa pur di giungere a questa cifra tonda, senza sapere quanto è doloroso l'ultimo trentennio. La vecchiaia, BRR. I poeti l'hanno paragonata al tramonto, all'inverno, similitudini pietose. La vecchiaia non ha paragoni. Dopo i 70 non si vive più, le gambe non vogliono saperne, lo stomaco chiude il suo gabinetto chimico, il tubo maestro è quasi sempre ingombrato, i polmoni sfiatano da ogni parte, insomma locomotiva e vetture non funzionano. E si potesse almeno mangiare a proprio gusto. Niente maccheroni al sugo, niente fritture, niente aromi. Latte e brodo, brodo e latte, si ritorna bambini. Vi nuoce il caldo, vi nuoce il freddo, vi nuoce l'umido, vi nuoce il levante, vi nuoce il ponente, tutti i punti cardinali vi danno fastidio. Dei 365 giorni appena una ventina sono per voi, gli altri si passano inchiodati sulla fida poltrona o a letto. Il medico. È inutile chiamare il medico. Questo signore accoglie con un sorriso canzonatorio tutti i vostri malanni e mette sempre in campo l'età. Non potete dormire. È l'età, vi duole la testa. È l'età, sentite un ronzio nell'orecchio e un peso nello stomaco. È l'età. A credergli, questa benedetta età ha messo l'anarchia in tutte le parti del corpo. E in casa non siete più il pontefice Massimo, lo zar delle Russie, ne potete più dire, così voglio, così comando punto. Nessuno vuol sentirvi. Finanche la vostra signora, che si mantiene un po' meglio in sesto, vi sopporta a stento e spesso spesso esclama, come sei noioso. Faresti passare la pazienza anche a Giobbe. Per me, Visto e considerato che la vecchiaia è un anticipo di purgatorio, se grazie a Dio e al medico di famiglia, metterò il piede nel 70° anno, ho stabilito di non dare noia a chicché sia. Convinto di non appartenere più né alla milizia attiva, né alla territoriale, starò al mio posto di semplice pensionato e, pur di non far perdere la pazienza agli altri, cercherò di essere io un vero giombe. Asterisco 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 e intanto come passare quei giorni. I nipotini vi vogliono bene, ma si seccano di stare sempre col nonno, le nuore, i generi, la persona di servizio, il portinaio, tutti, tutti dicono che voi siete pesante. E dunque? Sentite, Cicerone, l'unico che ebbe la buona idea di consolare i vecchi con un bel libro, che si legge dai giovani, dice, non credere che la vecchiaia sia addirittura un supplizio. Se possiedi un orto e una biblioteca, nulla ti mancherà punto. L'orto. L'orto era possibile a quei tempi, oggi no. Specie in città il suolo costa, e invece di piantarvi aranci o fiori vi si edifica una palazzina. Ma Cicerone, da uomo di mondo, aggiunge subito, del resto l'orto non è poi tanto necessario, basta la biblioteca, e ricorda tanti vecchi, greci e romani, che trascorsero gli ultimi anni in mezzo ai libri e furono felici. Facciamo tesoro di questo consiglio, e gli ultimi anni passiamoli qui, nella stanza da studio. Quando tutti ci abbandonano, quando ci vediamo soli, in mezzo ad una generazione che non ci comprende, che non ci sopporta, chiudiamoci in questo sacro eremitaggio. Qui troveremo gli amici della nostra infanzia, i compagni dei nostri studi prediletti. Venga, venga la vecchiaia, con i suoi acciacchi, con i suoi disinganni, con le sue ingratitudini, con i suoi rimpianti, finché avremo un libro, avremo un consolatore. E venga anche la morte. Quando tutto ci dirà che bisogna partire, noi ci faremo condurre qui, in questa stanzetta di pochi metri, dove abbiamo trascorsa la maggior parte della nostra vita. E quando il nostro cuore darà l'ultimo palpito, quando la nostra intelligenza avrà l'ultimo bagliore di luce e ci sembrerà sentire tanti suoni impercettibili, tante voci misteriose, allora, o cari libri, vi daremo l'ultimo saluto riverente ed affettuoso. Forse non ci sarà possibile pronunziare la dolce parola di addio. Appena uno sguardo, appena un cenno della mano tremante, ma quello sguardo, quel cenno dirà che noi vi ringraziamo dell'opera benefica esercitata sul nostro spirito. Noi moriremo, ma resteranno i nostri figliuoli, questi giovani baldi, pieni di fede e di entusiasmo. Accompagnateli per il sentiero dell'arte, e dite loro che gli studi, fatti in silenzio, con la quieta fatica di tutti i giorni, con la feconda pazienza di chi sa aspettare, con la serenità di chi vede in fine d'ogni intenzione la scienza e la verità, rafforzano, sollevano, migliorano l'ingegno e l'anima. Fine nota del trascrittore. Ortografia e punteggiatura originali sono state mantenute, correggendo senza annotazione minimi errori tipografici. Copertina elaborata dal trascrittore e posta nel pubblico dominio. Asterisco 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 End of the Project Gutenberg ebook nel mondo dei libri. Bizzarrie asterisco 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 updated editions will replace the previous one, the old editions will be renamed. Creating the works from print editions not protected by US copyright law means that no one owns a United States copyright in these works, so the foundation, and you, can copy and distribute it in the United States without permission and without paying copyright royalties. Special rules, set forth in the general terms of use part of this license, apply to copying and distributing Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato Electronic Works to protect the Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato concept and trademark. Project Gutenberg is a registered trademark, and may not be used if you charge for an ebook, except by following the terms of the trademark license, including paying royalties for use of the Project Gutenberg trademark. If you do not charge anything for copies of this ebook, complying with the trademark license is very easy. You may use this ebook for nearly any purpose such as creation of derivative works, reports, performances and research. Project Gutenberg ebooks may be modified and printed and given away. You may do practically anything in the United States with ebooks not protected by US copyright law. Redistribution is subject to the trademark license, especially commercial redistribution. Start. Full license. The full Project Gutenberg license. Please read this before you distribute or use this work to protect the Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato. Mission of promoting the free distribution of electronic works, by using or distributing this work, or any other work associated in any way with the phrase Project Gutenberg. You agree to comply with all the terms of the full Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato license available with this file or online at www.gutenberg.org/license. Section 1. General Terms of Use and Redistributing Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato Electronic Works 1. By reading or using any part of this Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato Electronic Work, you indicate that you have read, understand, agree to and accept all the terms of this license and intellectual property, trademark/copyright, agreement. If you do not agree to abide by all the terms of this agreement, you must cease using and return or destroy all copies of Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato Electronic Works in your possession. If you paid a fee for obtaining a copy of or access to a Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato Electronic Work and you do not agree to be bound by the terms of this agreement, you may obtain a refund from the person or entity to whom you paid the fee as set forth in paragraph 1.e.8. 1.b Project Gutenberg is a registered trademark. It may only be used on or associated in any way with an electronic work by people who agree to be bound by the terms of this agreement. There are a few things that you can do with most Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato electronic works even without complying with the full terms of this agreement. See paragraph 1.cibilo. There are a lot of things you can do with Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato Electronic Works if you follow the terms of this agreement and help preserve free future access to Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato Electronic Works. See paragraph 1.ebilo. 1.c The Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, the Foundation or PGLAF, owns a compilation copyright in the collection of Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato Electronic Works. Nearly all the individual works in the collection are in the public domain in the United States. If an individual work is unprotected by copyright law in the United States and you are located in the United States, We do not claim a right to prevent you from copying, distributing, performing, displaying or creating derivative works based on the work as long as all references to Project Gutenberg are removed. Of course, we hope that you will support the Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato mission of promoting free access to electronic works by freely sharing Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato works in compliance with the terms of this agreement for keeping the Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato name associated with the work. You can easily comply with the terms of this agreement by keeping this work in the same format with its attached full Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato license when you share it without charge with others. 1.D The copyright laws of the place where you are located also govern what you can do with this work. Copyright laws in most countries are in a constant state of change. If you are outside the United States, check the laws of your country in addition to the terms of this agreement before downloading, copying, displaying, performing, distributing or creating derivative works based on this work or any other Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato work. The Foundation makes no representations concerning the copyright status of any work in any country other than the United States. 1.E Unless you have removed all references to Project Gutenberg, 1.E.1. The following sentence, with active links to, or other immediate access to, the full Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato license must appear permanently whenever any copy of a Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato work, any work on which the phrase Project Gutenberg appears, or with which the phrase Project Gutenberg is associated, is accessed, displayed, performed, viewed, copied or distributed. This ebook is for the use of anyone anywhere in the United States and most other parts of the world at no cost and with almost no restrictions whatsoever. You may copy it, give it away or reuse it under the terms of the Project Gutenberg license included with this ebook or online at www.gutenberg.org. If you are not located in the United States, you will have to check the laws of the country where you are located before using this ebook. 1.E.2. If an individual Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato electronic work is derived from texts not protected by US copyright law, does not contain a notice indicating that it is posted with permission of the copyright holder, the work can be copied and distributed to anyone in the United States without paying any fees or charges. If you are redistributing or providing access to a work with the phrase Project Gutenberg associated with or appearing on the work, you must comply either with the requirements of paragraphs 1.E.1 through 1.E.7 or obtain permission for the use of the work and the Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato trademark as set forth in paragraphs 1.E.8 or 1.E.9. 1.E.3. If an individual Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato electronic work is posted with the permission of the copyright holder, your use and distribution must comply with both paragraphs 1.E.1 through 1.E.7 and any additional terms imposed by the copyright holder. Additional terms will be linked to the Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato license for all works posted with the permission of the copyright holder found at the beginning of this work. 1.e.4. Do not landing coordinator remove the full project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato license terms from this work, or any files containing a part of this work or any other work associated with project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato. 1.e.5. Do not copy, display, perform, distribute or redistribute this electronic work, or any part of this electronic work, without permanently displaying the sentence set forth in paragraph 1.e.1 with active links or immediate access to the full terms of the project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato license. 1.e.6. You may convert to and distribute this work in any binary, compressed, marked up, non-proprietary or proprietary form, including any word processing or hypertext form. However, if you provide access to or distribute copies of a Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato work in a format other than plain vanilla ASCII or other format used in the official version posted on the official Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato website, www.gutenberg.org, you must, at no additional cost, fee or expense to the user, provide a copy, a means of exporting a copy, or a means of obtaining a copy upon request, of the work in its original plain vanilla ASCII or other form. Any alternate format must include the full Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato license as specified in paragraph 1.e.1. 1.e.7. Do not charge a fee for access to viewing, displaying, performing, copying or distributing any Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato works unless you comply with paragraph 1.e.8 or 1.e.9. 1.e.8. You may charge a reasonable fee for copies of or providing access to or distributing Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato electronic works provided that you pay a royalty fee of 20% of the gross profits you derive from the use of Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato works calculated using the method you already use to calculate your applicable taxes. The fee is owed to the owner of the Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato trademark, but he has agreed to donate royalties under this paragraph to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. Royalty payments must be paid within 60 days following each date on which you prepare, or are legally required to prepare, your periodic tax returns. Royalty payments should be clearly marked as such and sent to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation at the address specified in Section 4, Information about donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. You provide a full refund of any money paid by a user who notifies you in writing, or by email, within 30 days of receipt that S/E does not agree to the terms of the full Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato license. You must require such a user to return or destroy all copies of the works possessed in a physical medium and discontinue all use of and all access to other copies of Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato works. You provide, in accordance with paragraph 1.f.3, a full refund of any money paid for a work or a replacement copy, if a defect in the electronic work is discovered and reported to you within 90 days of receipt of the work. You comply with all other terms of this agreement for free distribution of Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato works. 1.e.9. If you wish to charge a fee or distribute a Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato Electronic Work or Group of Works on different terms than are set forth in this agreement, you must obtain permission in writing from the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, the manager of the Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato trademark. Contact the Foundation as set forth in Section 3 below. 1.f1.f.1 Project Gutenberg volunteers and employees expend considerable effort to identify, do copyright research on, transcribe and proofread works not protected by US copyright law in creating the Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato collection. Despite these efforts, Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato Electronic Works, and the medium on which they may be stored, may contain defects such as, but not limited to, incomplete, inaccurate or corrupt data, transcription errors, a copyright or other intellectual property infringement, a defective or damaged disk or other medium, a computer virus, or computer codes that damage or cannot be read by your equipment. 1.f.2 Limited warranty, disclaimer of damages, except for the right of replacement or refund described in paragraph 1.f.3, the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. The owner of the Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato trademark, and any other party distributing a Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato electronic work under this agreement, disclaim all liability to you for damages, costs and expenses, including legal fees. You agree that you have no remedies for negligence, strict liability, breach of warranty or breach of contract except those provided in paragraph 1.f.3. You agree that the foundation, the trademark owner, and any distributor under this agreement will not be liable to you for actual, direct, indirect, consequential, punitive or incidental damages even if you give notice of the possibility of such damage. 1.f.3 Limited right of replacement or refund, if you discover a defect in this electronic work within 90 days of receiving it, you can receive a refund of the money, if any, you paid for it by sending a written explanation to the person you received the work from. If you received the work on a physical medium, you must return the medium with your written explanation. The person or entity that provided you with the defective work may elect to provide a replacement copy in lieu of a refund. If you received the work electronically, the person or entity providing it to you may choose to give you a second opportunity to receive the work electronically in lieu of a refund. If the second copy is also defective, you may demand a refund in writing without further opportunities to fix the problem. 1.f.4 Except for the limited right of replacement or refund set forth in paragraph 1.f.3, this work is provided to you as is, with no other warranties of any kind, express or implied, including beauty not limited to warranties of merchantability or fitness for any purpose. 1.f.5 Some states do not allow disclaimers of certain implied warranties or the exclusion or limitation of certain types of damages. If any disclaimer or limitation set forth in this agreement violates the law of the state applicable to this agreement, The agreement shall be interpreted to make the maximum disclaimer or limitation permitted by the applicable state law. The invalidity or unenforceability of any provision of this agreement shall not void the remaining provisions. 1.f.6. Indemnity. You agree to indemnify and hold the foundation, the trademark owner, any agent or employee of the foundation, anyone providing copies of Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato Electronic Works in accordance with this agreement, and any volunteers associated with the production, promotion and distribution of Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato Electronic Works, harmless from all liability, costs and expenses, including legal fees, that arise directly or indirectly from any of the following which you do or cause to occur. A. Distribution of this or any Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato work. B. Alteration, modification, or additions or deletions to any Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato work, and, c. any defect you cause. Section 2. Information about the mission of Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato. Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato is synonymous with the free distribution of electronic works in formats readable by the widest variety of computers including obsolete, old, middle-aged and new computers. It exists because of the efforts of hundreds of volunteers and donations from people in all walks of life. Volunteers and financial support to provide volunteers with the assistance they need are critical to reaching Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato S goals and ensuring that the Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato collection will remain freely available for generations to come. In 2001. The Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation was created to provide a secure and permanent future for Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato and future generations. To learn more about the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation and how your efforts and donations can help, see Sections 3 and 4 and the Foundation Information page at www.gutenberg.org. Section 3. Information about the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. The Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation is a non-profit 501(c)(3). Educational corporation organized under the laws of the state of Mississippi and granted tax-exempt status by the Internal Revenue Service. The foundation's EIN or federal tax identification number is 64-6221541. Contributions to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation are tax deductible to the full extent permitted by US federal laws and your state's laws. The foundation's business office is located at 809 North 1500 West, Salt Lake City, UT 84116, 801-596. 1887. Email contact links and up-to-date contact information can be found at the Foundation's website and official page at www.gutenberg.org/contact section 4. Information about donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato depends upon and cannot survive without widespread public support and donations to carry out its mission of increasing the number of public domain and licensed works that can be freely distributed in machinery adable form accessible by the widest array of equipment including outdated equipment. Many small donations, $1, $5, are particularly important to maintaining tax-exempt status with the IRS. The Foundation is committed to complying with the laws regulating charities and charitable donations in all 50 states of the United States. Compliance requirements are not uniform and it takes a considerable effort, much paperwork and many fees to meet and keep up with these requirements. We do not solicit donations in locations where we have not received written confirmation of compliance. To send donations or determine the status of compliance for any particular state visit www.gutenberg.org/donate. While we cannot and do not solicit contributions from states where we have not met the solicitation requirements, we know of no prohibition against accepting unsolicited donations from donors in such states who approach Stati Uniti with offers to donate. International donations are gratefully accepted, but we cannot make any statements concerning tax treatment of donations received from outside the United States. U.S. laws alone swamp our small staff. Please check the Project Gutenberg web pages for current donation methods and addresses. Donations are accepted in a number of other ways including checks, online payments and credit card donations. To donate, please visit www.gutenberg.org/donate. Section 5. General information about Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato Electronic Works. Professor Michael S. Hart was the originator of the Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato concept of a library of electronic works that could be freely shared with anyone. For 40 years, he produced and distributed Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato e-books with only a loose network of volunteer support. Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato e-books are often created from several printed editions, all of which are confirmed as not protected by copyright in the US unless a copyright notice is included. Thus, we do not necessarily keep e-books in compliance with any particular paper edition. Most people start at our website, which is the main PG search facility, www.gutenberg.org. This website includes information about Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato, including how to make donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, how to help produce our new e-books, and how to subscribe to our email newsletter to hear about new e-books.